shot. Let's go. All right. Skip around there.
Oh, I'm at the tree. I'm at the tree.
Here, I'll go second.
That came out a little bit low.
Yeah, I have that problem.
There you go, Nick. Miss it. Come on, baby.
Oh, yeah.
See, every time I do good, he's just got to do a little bit fucking better.
Looking like pros out here.
What I do?
It's only the first hole of the woods.
Ooh, oh. Maybe.
Fairway, yeah.
We already got a tree that we already got a disc there, though.
We got two discs over there.
No, I didn't go there.
Fairway.
And the disaster begins. Come on, get by the tree. Oh, that might have got a good bounce. Come on back, baby.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're still good.
At least this hole's over for somebody.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There it is, baby.
All right.
We can work with that.
So that's how you do it.
Okay.
Stella got her groove back.
Oh, that was looking so good.
There it is.
Slide up there.
I told you, it's no putter.
Yeah.
Excuse you.
There is no excuse for you.
Oh, yeah.
That'll work.
Oh yeah.
That's drop what in. I was trying to hold.
Oh.
Nice shot, mate.
Good turn.
There you go. Mate.
Good putt, baby.
He finally did one right, ladies and gentlemen.
We're on point.
Yeah, all right.
There we go, Nick.
Yeah,
oh, nice.
Yeah. I do.
We'll take it.
Oh, man.
I think you're out.
Hi.
Out.
Out.
Too late.
Might have a putt. Got a, putt.
Good.
There's a really big tree right here.
I told you.
Nice.
Oh.
And you move before it gets to rest. Fault.
Thanks, sir.
Well, y'all can get two on him.
Oh, not at the tree. Oh, I made it first.
Oh, man.
Thank you, Sean.
Oh, yeah.
Kamehameha!
Nice. There it is.
Oh. Oh, yes, sir. Mine. Heck yeah.
We're going up to Mako or the cheetah?
Mako. Yeah. Yes, sir. Nice.
It's looking good.
It's like, where did that tree come from?
It's like that.
Yeah.
Look.
Was that your pride or your joy?
He doubled up on that one.
That's not what it makes me want to do.
Right. Throw a tantrum. Oh, wait, that's a distance travel.
There we go.
Oh yeah.
We can work with that. Oh. Yes, sir.
Oh,
we are past screwed.
Remember that before picture we took where we were all happy?
Yeah.
That's why I did that.
You mean hole one?
I don't even remember it. I'm that traumatized.
Well, there's that one course where we started off all, coming. By the end, we were like, fuck you, fuck you.
There were so many.
Yeah, ooh, almost hit that.
Already got a disc over there.
Wow.
Oh, through metal.
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Oh yeah, that's a straight one. That's all you have to do.
It can be done.
That's perfect, man.
Oh.
Oh my goodness.
Dang. Oh really?
Oh yeah. Nice.
That's good.
Oh yeah.
Get under it.
Rock.
Yeah. Oh.
That's still good.
Well, kind of a good kick.
Get under it, come on back.
How about that?
Yeah.
Well, damn, Nick.
That's how you do it.
Shows up just in time for the game to be over.
Oh yeah.
That's
come on, get stable.
Pretty good.
Yeah, it doesn't get stable.
You missed everything.
Go in. Oh, oh. Come on.
Looks so good.
First left-handed putt.
Yeah. Fixer.
Oh wow, that's perfect. Oh my god.
I don't know, that might be kind of deep.
No,
it didn't hit anything.
You're good.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Oh, come on. Really?
Kick. No.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Yeah, that was probably the better play. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
That's really.
Get in there.
Oh!
No! Damn, that went long. That went long, didn't it?
Yeah, it did.
That was going right at the back.
It's still rolling.
Don't go long.
Okay. Yes, sir. Yeah. Heck yeah. Good job.
Come on.
Heck yeah.
Now I gotta go jump in the river.
We're done. We're out of here. Thank you.
Nice.
Oh man, I just barely hung on inside that rim too.
That was a stab. Nice putt.
Heck yeah.
Thank
you. That's my partner.
What happened to that other guy? Didn't you have a third?
Yeah, kind of a crappy game.
What an experience it was playing Brazos East in Waco, Texas. Sean and I drove 3 hours each way, and Mike, Garrett, and Shane drove 4 hours each way, only to be brutalized by the beast. I tried leaving a little more footage in this video than the front nine, but ultimately I still had to jettison the majority of dead air and some of the throws. This would have been a much better experience, in my opinion, if we had a team of two compete against a team of three. And even still, I'd have to only show the best throws from each team. It was a nightmare to record this, just to be honest. That said, I hope you liked the video. Please subscribe if you haven't already, as I have more fun disc golf content on the way. And quite frankly, any disc golf would be more fun than this one was. Anyways, thank you very much for watching, and have a great day.